Get Active. I'm Coach Brill. Thank you for tuning in to Teach Phys Ed. This week's activity is called Critter Roundup. So here's what you're gonna need. We're using noodles, or you can use golf clubs. We've got gator skin type balls or a softy ball. This is probably softball size, or you can do the baseball size. We found those work out really well. We've got hula hoops set up down the center of the gym, and a rubber critter in each hula hoop. Now you can use something different in there. We put one per hula hoop. You can put more in that if you want, or just leave it at one. You can use bean bags, beanie animals, whatever you got that you want to use. All right, so what the students are going to do is our school, larger class sizes, so we have them partner up. If you have smaller class sizes, they can go by themselves. So we got both sides of the gym, both sidelines. They're going to use the noodle like a golf club to strike the ball. So we talk about our follow through, strike the ball. With that follow through, sorry, backswing follow through, strike. Now, my ball landed and stayed inside the hula hoop. I have a partner, I'm gonna hand them the noodle or golf club. If I don't, I just put it down. I run out, it landed inside the hula hoop. I'm gonna take the ball and the critter and I'm gonna run back. If I don't have a partner, I get to go again. If I do, it'd be my partner's turn. I would leave the critter on the ground. So we're trying to collect as many critters as we can. Anytime we hit the ball and it does not go inside a hula hoop and stay in it, or it goes in a hula hoop that has nothing, we don't bring anything back. So it has to stay inside that hula hoop. We played a game until all the critters were picked up, and then we look for winning teams. Maybe that whoever has the duck is a winning team, or whoever has the penguins, they're winning teams. And then we set it back up and let them practice those striking skills all over again. Our students seem to have enjoyed this, and I hope yours do as well. As always, thank you for subscribing, commenting, liking, and sharing the videos. I'm Coach Pro, reminding you to keep on moving.